Yeah, inside your foot. So when you load, you go back like that. Don't go big on that. Okay? Ready? Alright, ready? Alright, bend your knees, look at the picture. A little wider, bear. Right there. Ready? Hands up, head up, look at the ball. Load hit. Okay, so now, what do you want to stay back?
Stay back.
Okay, don't bend your front knee, okay? Alright, ready? Scoot back away a little bit. Look. Don't let your foot go past the front. Front. There you go. Ready? Load. Load and stay back. Have your feet straight. Hands up. Get set. Look at the picture. Load. Okay, so now if you want the ball to do that, how are you going to do that? Now you go like that.
Come
on. By staying back. The more you go forward, the more the ball does that. Ready? Okay, so back up just a little bit. Right there. Feet straight. Toes straight. Good. Right there. So now get set. Be strong. Basketball. Look now. You're going to push back. Stay there. Hit it. Now, front knee. Can you, like, don't let it be like that. That needs to be went forward. Ready? Yeah, I see you trying. Now, if you get just a hair wider, it'd be really good. So if our feet get too close together, and they're too close, we can't put our push our back knee down. You're gonna make us stand up. Okay? Ready? Wow. Good job. Good job. Okay. All the way through. Front knee, don't let it in. Okay, so get everything set. Ready? Take your time. And load, stay there, hit it. Load, stay there, hard. Better, just don't bend the front knee. Feet straight, look at it. Good, ready? Load, stay there, hands. Now, I'm not gonna say anything, I want you to load, stay there, hit it hard. Now just stay in there with it. I think you can swing a lot harder. Swing harder than a knucklehead over there.
Okay. I would say get angry.
Get mad. Jeez. Hey. Woo!
I don't know. I don't think so.
No. Bang!
They probably got the switch.
That's pretty good.
Exactly.
Hey, so look, let's do this. Let's pick him up. We'll get a whole bucket here. You okay?